Hi, and welcome to the best game moments of the week on Thunder Show. Today we're going to enjoy a devastating HE blast, a couple of tricky ATGMs, some rockets, and a school of hungry torpedoes. Let's go. If you're in the capture area and the capture won't start, it means there's an enemy hiding nearby. But how do you lure them out of their cover among those sea containers? Codename Crusade loads their trusty 152mm HE round and shoots at the ground through a tiny slit between them. Now we're talking. Good to go. Bet they didn't even suspect they were getting two tanks for the price of one. Nikolai 3XA here is trying to get a German fighter with their MI4's machine gun, with little success. How about some rockets? Ugh, that's wasted too. Time to turn around and send a few chasers. Fire! Again! And again! And still no hit. All of a sudden, a frag comes out of the blue. An enemy Schwalbe missed a hovering chopper and crashed right into a salvo of rockets. Schmardau here got randomly attacked from behind a house. The track got damaged, so no chasing or hiding now, and the enemy can't be seen through the sights. But they've got ATGMs. The missile goes around the corner, and voila, sweet revenge. Let's see how it all went down. Here's the ATGM launch, going around a house, another one, a tree, and we have a hit right into the ammo rack. Now that's some serious missile dribbling skill. Here's your gold. Speaking of ATGMs, you know that trees are their worst enemies, right? Sometimes you just fire at the Japanese ST and the missile catches a branch, again. But wait, who's that frag then? Ah, that was an enemy IFV hiding in the ditch. And this anti-ATGM tree knows no shame. Or is it a 5,000 golden eagle tree? Our next winner by the name of Pilot 23045234 was having a slow fight on their Leipzig cruiser. They've only scored a single frag so far. Wait, two? Wait, three? Four? Five? Is that a new naval virus or something? No. In fact, they'd simply launched four torpedoes earlier in the battle. It's been 8 minutes since then. 8 minutes of blind cruising, and they each managed to find a target at the same time. Talk about timing. Okay, now it's time to reward the best works found on Live War Thunder. Today, we'd love to say thank you and send some gold to Lichtenstein, who created this amazing skin for the ZTZ-96 that paints it like the Pakistani Al-Khalid tank. Meanwhile, we're still eager to see your epic replays. Send them over to Thundershow at gaijin.team. The more you send us, the better the next episode will be. Be sure that we're reading all the emails and watching all the replays, no matter how many. Bye!